It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Marcia, Wallace, and Tony Randall. And here's the star of Password Plus, Allen Ludden.
You're still a video man.
Trying.
We are playing Password Plus with two of Password's best friends, and one of the more difficult ones, but one of the more interesting ones, of course, Tony Randall here.
The same.
And lovely Marcia Wallace here. And I got to tell you, you guys are doing beautifully. This is the second week, and it just feels like old home. I just feel as easy. Do you feel easy?
No. I Tony don't, is easy.
He is easy.
Trust me.
Oh, I know. I know. I've heard that for years. He's been easy for years.
Now no point in not being on.
No, really. What are you saving it for, right?
That's
right. Okay. Let's play Password and quit this philosophizing. We're starting a brand new game. We have our current winner with a $10,700 over here and Eva Jones over here.
Hi, Eva. How are you?
Hi.
Eva, you know Leland Yung, the rich Leland Yung?
I know him well.
Yeah, and he's
want to know him better.
Yeah. He's got $10,700. Yeah, all right. Now, Eva, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm from Los Angeles. I'm a probation officer, and I like bike riding.
You like bike riding?
Yeah, love it.
You play? You ride a bike, Leland?
No, I drive a car.
Oh, I see. Well, you could have a new car with the money you won. You're a student, I understand, right?
Third year at UCLA.
What's your major?
Poli-sci currently. I'm planning on changing it to economics.
Oh, I see. Well, that's...
wait. Do you know why he's planning to change to economics?
No, why?
In order to become...
a disc jockey.
In order to be a disc jockey, you're going to take economics.
He's changing from poli-sci economics in order to become
I hope your logic
jockey.
Is more obvious as we play the game. Shall we begin? Here's the brand new password as we begin the game. Marcia's going to have the option because she's got the new partner. Okay, gonna pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Gendarme. Police.
Yes! Very good. Oh, what a chic clue.
Oh, was that chic?
I had a better... mine was going to be constabulary.
Aren't
would
you glad? Would you have known that, Leland?
No.
All right. Now, let me tell you about Password Plus, in case you're just joining us. I hope this is not your first day, but if it is, we're glad to have you with us. We play Password, as we've just done. We get a password, as we've just done. The word is police, as she says, police. Now, that becomes the first clue in our puzzle. Now, our puzzle can be a person, a place, or a thing. Since Eva got the first password, which is police, you get to guess the puzzle. What do you think the answer is?
Barney Miller.
Is it Barney Miller? Not Barney Miller.
I thought the same thing.
Okay, wrong network. Okay, here we go. New word. Tony has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Key.
Lock.
Yes.
Hey, very good.
All right, now, Leland, you got two clues. That makes it a little easier. You got police and lock. What do you think?
Safecracker.
Is it safecracker? Not safecracker. New password, third clue. You got it. Marsh is the option. There you go, Tom. Pass or play, Marsh. Pass or play?
I know, pass.
Okay, play, Tony.
Wrongdoer.
Criminal.
Yes! Wow. Good clue. Police, lock, criminal. What's the answer? Too long. So, Eva, you're still in it. You're still in it. You got the option, Marcia. You got it at home. There it is. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Arm.
Weapon.
Okay. Second clue, Tony.
Ankle.
Wrist.
Yes! They think they got it. For a $100 puzzle, you got police, lock, criminal, and wrist. What's the answer?
Handcuffs.
Is it handcuff? It is handcuffs.
I was wrong.
What did you think?
Jimmy Valentine.
Oh. Bracelet was the last clue, which would have given it to you, of course. But you've got $100 there, Leland. That's $100. That makes it $10,700 for you. We have a commercial coming up. It takes $300 to win the game, you know. Don't go away. Okay, we're back. Leland just picked up another $100. He has now $10,800. But it takes three to win this game to go on to the 5,000 alphabetic. So Evie's still got a shot at it. Now, here's the first clue of the next puzzle. And Eva's going to have the option.
Oh.
There you go.
How rude.
Eva and Leland are doing the clues this time. Pass or play, Eva?
I'll pass.
Leland, play.
Relatives.
Cousins.
Second clue, Eva.
Home.
Aunts.
Third clue.
Group.
Family.
Yes. Right. Put a new clue up there. Now, you're going to guess, Tony. Family is the first clue. What do you think the answer to the puzzle is?
Carlton E. Morse.
Oh, shall we explain? So, One Man's Family.
He was the author of One Man's Family. Everybody knows that.
Everybody our age knows that. Yeah. All right. Is it Carlton E. Morse? Wouldn't it have been wonderful if it really had been?
Wouldn't it have been wild?
Yes.
I want to ask about this young lady's fingernails, which are extraordinary, beautiful, and somewhat disgusting.
Eva, are they all yours?
They are all mine.
Don't really? You have to work for a living?
I do, but not with my fingernails.
I see.
How do you
You're
keep
a probation
them?
Officer.
Right.
You okay. Scratch children?
Hold them up. Let's get a close-up. Hold them up. Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't they beautiful? Oh, wow. And you don't, when you break them, what do? You have to go back to scratch? All of them? Back to
they
scratch.
Grow.
I'm sorry about
you.
That. Okay. Let's just go on. All right, shall we? Eva has the option. You've got the word. Eva, pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
October.
November.
Yes. Family November are your clues. Family November. What's the answer?
Thanksgiving.
Is it Thanksgiving? It is! Yay! And you tied up the score. It's 100 to 100. Okay, I'm going to point out that, let's say the rest of the clues, there have been Feast, Thursday, and Turkey, which certainly does describe all of them very clearly, Thanksgiving. Now, we're going to have a $200 puzzle up here, right? This is a $200 puzzle. Anyone, whichever one who wins this puzzle, wins the game and goes on to alphabetics. Here we go. First clue of this very critical puzzle. You got it. Tony's going to have the option. Marcia and Tony are giving the clues. Pass or play, Tony?
I'll play.
Go.
Chris
Kringle.
Second clue, Marcia.
I'm sorry, Alan. I'm sorry.
You're not supposed to do that. Okay.
Red Cross.
Yes.
All right, you're right. Well, the game.
Words with just as
well. The game. Your first clue is cross. What's the answer for the game? Too much time. Okay, got a new one right here. You got it. Tony has the option. Pass or play, Tony?
I'll pass.
Marcia, first clue.
Everybody.
All.
Second clue, Tony.
Population.
That's what I thought it was. People.
Third clue.
Everybody.
Census.
I hear you at home. I hear you.
Yeah.
Fourth clue.
Hi.
Fifth and last clue for you, Marcia.
Classy.
Status.
Last clue, Tony.
I thought you said hers was
well,
last.
That was the one for her.
You mean I have to do another one?
Yes, you have one more. We have six clues for each one. And yours is the sixth.
I give up. You got anything?
Okay. Illegal clue. I give up the three words. All right. Let's just put it up there.
Status was good.
It's cross and society they were going for. She said everybody, but she meant a...
I changed around. That didn't work, so I changed it.
I know. I saw it. We all watched that. It was interesting. Okay, there it is. Third clue in the next puzzle. Tony has the option.
Tony Randall?
Third clue in this puzzle. Same puzzle. Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Fire.
Blaze.
Okay, Marcia. Second clue.
Blaze.
Flame.
Yes!
Hey, get up.
All right, Eva. Got three clues in this puzzle. Cross, society, flame for the game. For the game, she thinks she's got it. You're still in. All right. We got three clues. Here's the fourth one. All right. Okay. Option. Pass or play, Tony.
Okay.
Go.
Play. Robin
Hood.
Yes.
I got it.
All right. He's got a guess. Leland's got a guess. For the game. Cross. Society. Flame, and we added Hood. What is it?
The Ku Klux Klan.
Is it the Ku Klux Klan?
It is.
Eva, you had a shot, didn't you? You have $100. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, young man. Our economics major, you're going to have to be a business major to handle your money. Eva has $100. We're going to play Alphabetics for $5,000 right after this commercial, so come back. Let's go over here and do it. You know how now, right? Okay, Leland, we're back. Now, I don't want to make you nervous, but you have $11,000 already, and you could pick up another five here, which would give you $16,000, which isn't bad, right? But that's still not the end. You can keep going. Now, let me explain in case you're with us for the first time. This is another plus of Password Plus. This is called Alphabetics. We go for $5,000 here, and here's how we do it. Leland is going to give a shot at 10 passwords. We're going to give him the first letter of each of the passwords. For instance, this time, Leland, the first letter is going to be L. It'll go right on through the alphabet to U. Now, Tony's going to give you the clues. You're going to get the passwords. And everyone you get will be worth $100. Get all five in 60 seconds. You got $5,000 more. Great. Okay? Now, Tony, if you give an illegal clue, first of all, you'll hear this sound, which is not an attractive sound. But more importantly, we'll have to reduce his potential winnings by 1,000. So you don't want to give an illegal clue, an illegal clue being, of course, a two-word clue. Now, if you get stuck, either one of you pass, and we'll come back to it if there's time. All ready? Remember, Leland, the first letter is L. Tony, the first word is... There you go. You have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Top.
Lid.
M. X.
Mark.
Yes. N.
Average.
Normal.
O. Child.
Go ahead.
Parents.
Offspring.
Missing.
Orphan.
P.
Bird.
Parrot.
Q.
Lots.
Quantity.
Yeah. R.
Priest.
Religion.
Jewish.
Rabbi.
Yeah. S.
Secure.
Safe.
T.
Blazer.
Go ahead.
Path.
Trail.
Mm-hmm. You.
We.
Us.
Yes. You did it again. He got thinking.
But he knows when not. He knows when to wait.
Yes, yes.
He's so good. Yeah.
And you know what, Leland? You are going down in history because you're our first big winner, really big winner on Password Plus. You added 5,000 to your 11. You have $16,000.
Oh, that's great.
And what's more, you get to play again. Let's go over here. We'll go over here. You go to a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, we're back. Now, we're going to play another game, see what happens. Let's meet a new player. She's a lovely girl. Her name is Lisa Carter. Come in, Lisa. How are you, dear?
Hi,
Sit down right here. This is Tony Randall.
Nice to meet you too, Lisa.
Now, Lisa, you have seen the way Leland is playing, haven't
yes.
you?
Yes. It's yeah. time the women start winning.
I see. All right. You are determined to beat him, right?
Of course.
Now, give us a little something about your background.
I'm a secretary at a life insurance company in Los Angeles, and I'm a newlywed of 2 months.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Well, good. And you seem to be happy about it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's good. I recommend it. All right, you ready to go? Let's play. Here's the first password. New puzzle. Tony Randall has the option. He has the new player. Marcia and Tony give him the clues. What you going to do, Tony? Pass or play?
I'm going to pass.
Go, Marcia.
Yellowstone.
Park.
Yes. Okay, we take the singular. Yellowstone's one word. The first clue in the password puzzle is parks. We'll add the S. What's the answer, Leland? Person
the Miss America pageant.
You threw that away. You know, Leland, nobody in the extensive production staff was prepared for that.
How did you get it?
Bert Parks. Isn't that wonderful? Bert, you should be very proud, Bert Parks.
Oh, my gosh.
We just see Parks, and he thinks immediately of Bert Parks and thinks, therefore, of Miss America pageant. The other clues were yearly, which it is, of course. It is a competition. It is a talent competition, and it includes some beauty. It includes a lot of beauty, as a matter of fact. All right, you got $100. You got a leg up on the new win. Here we go. Got a new puzzle right now.
Do we stop if you pass out?
No, we don't stop. We go right on.
Oh.
We go right on. Okay, so you got to watch him, Lisa. He is kind of deadly, isn't he?
Yeah, I saw
All right.
that.
Here we go. You got the new password.
Well,
Lisa's going to have the option. There you go, Leland. Okay, what are you going to do, Lisa? Pass or play?
Pass.
Leland? Play.
Color.
Red.
Second clue.
Lime.
Green.
Yes.
Lime.
Okay, first clue. Tony, now he did it in the first clue.
That's a two.
First clue is green. What's the answer?
Travels with my aunt.
Is it travels with my aunt? No, it isn't. Okay, Lisa, you
By Graham Greene.
Yeah, of course. All right, Leland has the option.
Thank you.
Everybody knows that. Okay,
There's
Leland.
There's no wilder than his.
Pass or play? Leland, pass or play?
I'll pass.
Play, Lisa.
Oreo. Oh.
Cookie.
Yes. Okay. Hey, you got two clues.
Green oh, I had it.
Yeah.
Okay, green cookies. Green cookies are your clues. What's the answer?
Green cookies. Oh, St. Patty's Day.
Is it St. Patrick's Day? No. Okay, new password. You got it. Leland has the option. Here we go. Pass or play?
Oh.
Pass or play?
I'll... Play.
Go.
Fudge.
Candy.
Second clue, Lisa.
Oh. Baked.
Cake.
Oh.
Third clue.
It's okay, that was a terrible
Fudge. Brownies.
Right. Okay, you got green cookies brownies. What is it?
I know what it,
I
is.
Know what it is.
Oh, Girl Scouts!
Right.
Is it Girl Scouts? It's the Girl Scouts! $200. The Girl Scouts uniform and troop with the other clue.
No, I shouldn't have passed
All right.
on Parks.
I hope you were with us. We have a commercial.
Parks.
Don't go away.
And he only said Parks.
Okay, we're going to pick up right here tomorrow at the same time. We're going to all be here. We trust you're going to be there. Until then, this is Allen Ludden saying our password today came from Mrs. O.P. Quinley in Salina, Kansas, who says, money is like... No, your temper is like money. It's no good if you lose it. That's what she said. Have a good day.
Some of our contestants will receive from your local eye care professional Liberty Optical's trademark personalized eyewear, a great way to make an initial impression furnished by Liberty Optical, and Unicap T High Potency, the vitamin for people on the go, 11 essential vitamins, 6 important minerals, including iron and zinc from Unicap T, and the White Rogers Automatic Comfort Set Thermostat, saves 9 to 18% on heating and cooling bills by automatically lowering home temperatures at night from White Rogers. And Fantasy Records, a collection of albums including Creedence Clearwater, Cal Jader, and featuring the two-record soundtrack from the movie Lord of the Rings. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.